requests, as long as I'm comfortable with them and able to do them. Also, if you have that crack, that was my hip. Gosh, anyway, so the first thing I wanted to do is light this woodwick candle that I have. I really, really love the woodwick candles because the sound of the wick is just so decided to do it.
Thank you.
You deserve it. I try speaking softly? I wonder, does that sound nice? It's interesting. I consider my voice on the deeper end of like a feminine voice range. But when I speak softly like this, it goes higher, or it sounds higher to me than my usual timbre, if that's the word. I think I feel more comfortable whispering, but like I was saying, juxtaposition, adding something different. Soft singing, maybe, but it's very difficult, and This one
Let's see, you're saying my nails a bit more.
Have these round scratching sounds, I think, between scratching and tapping, which are two really big triggers. I tend to lean to tapping much, much more. But it really depends. I love books so much, but I love the sound of books. face of it, if that makes sense. And then this is on the longer edge. Missed me reading a bit of poetry. I just narrowly avoided it. But yeah, thank you so much again. Thank you for coming and thank you for the raid. My guys, I hope that you're following it and then you check them out sometime. They're really, really lovely. And I really like their art streams. Yeah, we got some. Thank you.
Rude. Anyway. And so now my elbows crack really easily.
see. Oh my god, I was stretching. That was my elbows. I'm so, so sorry. I'm not allowed to stretch. Okay, let me put this clipboard on the floor. That was my hip. Oh my god, I'm a glow stick. So many creators that you said, those things are perfectly fine. But I think it's really special to have intimacy without those things as well. And I find it very important. And that's what I would like to provide personally. My knowledge is cool. Thank you. It makes me happy to have something like this, I think. I think a lot of the time I get caught up thinking that, you know, I've been very busy, very, very busy these past few years, and I haven't had a lot of time for very, I guess, productive hobbies, but it makes me happy that something I've been taking in all these years is now something that I can apply myself. It makes me happy. So I'm just going to get used to softly talking first. Let me move back a bit from the mic. And drink some water. I should also show the newcomers. I've got this in the background. It's a little wood candle. So that's what you can hear. It's a happy little fire. I think my voice has gone a bit raspy from whispering, so if we have to abandon ship mid-sing-song, apologies. I will go down with the ship, but I may just cut it in the middle. So, this song, I think it's, well, I know it's from a movie, but I haven't seen that movie. I even forget what it's called. It's called The Moon Song, and it's from that movie with Scarlett Johansson, and I think Joaquin Phoenix, and Scarlett Johansson is, yes, from her, that's what it is. Scarlett Johansson is, I think, an android or something. I'll keep brushing the mic while I do this. But I know the song from the version that, how do you say her name? Oh, pardon. Bia Doobie, is that how you say it? Bia Badoobie. Bia Badoobie. Bia Badoobie. Yeah, so I know her version. It's a bit nerve-wracking singing on stream, but. I said earlier, I don't want to sing perfectly, I just want to sing in a relaxing way. And it is hard to sing in a low voice, so we're just gonna do our best. And if it's bad, we can just stop. You know, it's fine. No biggie. You shouldn't clear your throat when you're singing, but it's like a reflex. Okay. Okay, you know what? Alright. I'm gonna bring the candle closer. It's like a leg up. Okay. Lying on the moon, my dear, I'll be there soon. It's a quiet starry place. Times we're swallowed up in space. We're here a million miles away. Kira. There's things I wish I knew. There's nothing I'd keep from you. It's a dark and shiny place, but with you, I'm safe, and we're a million miles away. I'm laughing because I'm shy. We're lying on the moon. It's a perfect afternoon. Your shadow follows me all day, making sure that I'm okay, and we're a million miles away. Thank you. Most people like the sound of a crackling fire. See you later. Yeah, I was trying to not make mouth sounds, but a lot of people